Welcome to Who's the Chef, Who's the Maori? With tonight's contestants, and Vasor the curry muncher, hangi lover in the red team and Iced, the one, the only, god of cooking in the blue team. Tonight, we have Gordon Ramsay who will comment when it is really necessary. If the dish is fire, he will smile, but if it's shit, he's going to let them know.
Don't dare blame me for this chaotic mess.
Alright, contestants, are you ready to cook your signature dish? And Vasor.
Oh yeah, man. Fucking really, eh? Gotta cook the mango main meals, man. Got Uncle Himmy's recipes all lined up, man. Fuck, this gonna be a mean challenge, butter.
Iced.
The show on the road, baby.
Alright, curtains down. You have 15 minutes. Go. Alright, hands up. And Vasor, do you mind describing what your dish is?
Oh yeah, what we have here is the classic Vasor dog, eh? Mm-hmm. So basically, got some mean breakers, and I cooked the red thing, and then I stuck it inside, like a vagina. Like sausage party, and then bro, haven't eaten for like 2 weeks, eh? Cause this lockdown, bro, fucking KFC dumpsters, bro, not even got the feeds in there, bro. So yeah, just my signature dish, eh?
Haha, Gordon, we don't want the little bitch to quit now. He could still win this competition. He's never won anything before, especially Counter-Strike, so he might get lucky today. And Iced, would you like to tell everyone at home what this beautiful masterpiece is?
What we have here is a bowl of fettuccine carbonara. If you don't know what that is, you're a fucking retard like this cunt next to me. Fucking worry.
Now, I am going to. Actually, sorry Invasor, you get 0 points for this. I cannot try it because you bit it already. You slobbered all over it like it's been down your throat. A truly disappointing effort. Iced, I am going to take a mouthful of this gorgeous looking dish. Wow, that was truly amazing. Awesome work. Now, on to the burger round. Chefs, you will have 25 minutes to make your best burger. Go! Alright Mother Nans, it's time to show your masterpiece burger. Wow, and what do we have here? And Vasor, explain what this is please.
This is what we call the hangi burger, bro. Down at the marae, me and the boys, we cook these up all the time, bro. Fucking, what you do is you get the reds, and you wipe on the stuff with your finger. Then you get the boil up cabbage and you stick it on there. Then, if you're lucky, the missus will make you some fucking eggs, babe. Oh, yeah. Cuzzy. Then you splash that on with some of that red sauce, that tomato sauce, the real good stuff from the one, the no brand stuff. Yeah. Rich person sauce, babe. And you put that on, put down some of the cheese slice, bro. Those are real good at the moment, eh? The essentials, there's real cheap. Then you put on the meat.
I scared to explain what this delicious smelling burger is.
What we have here is a classic take on the Hawaiian burger. Brioche bun, two grilled pineapple, Swiss cheese, nice big homemade thick beef patty on top of a bed of tomatoes and lettuce with an aioli sauce.
I'm getting wet just thinking about it. And Vasor, let's try it. Hum, buns aren't toasted, there's dirt on them too. Why? The cabbage is cold, damp and looks like it was collected out of KFC burgers and the meat is raw. Again, 0 points. I really hope you don't eat like this often. As for you Ice, that was the best burger I have ever eaten in my life, 200 points. Alright chefs, we are going to try doing a Mexican dish. I hope you are ready for it. You will each have 30 minutes. Go. Hands up, let's reveal what our chefs have made for their Mexican cuisine. Wow, it looks like Iced went all out here. Not sure what Invasor was going for. Probably some more of his gourmet feats. Let's find out. Invasor, please explain what you made today.
Got these tacos out of this bag over here. Then I've got some of this morning spaghetti here. I can put it in the microwave. Chef Mike, bro. Yeah, bro. Then put it inside. I can mix a canola. Then I taste mean too, cuz. Yeah, bro. Now I'm gonna check back for a few minutes. Yes, the mother called me feet here, but the whole father coming back to me.
Oh, I see. Now, Iced, yours looks like real food. Please explain what you have here.
This is some premium sirloin, freshly minced, with a paprika, spicy base sauce, tomatoes, lettuce, cheese, with a yogurt-based sauce.
Wow, again as expected, Iced, you went all out, another masterpiece that probably lives in one of your 12 Michelin star restaurants. Invasor, I have to say, I expected more from you. You did tell us on your application you were the next Gordon Ramsay, but all I see is tin this and can that. Try to get a bit more creative, please. Now, on to the main dish for this evening. Roast dinner. Are the contestants ready? Curtains down. Go. Hands in the air, Invasor. Hands off your thingy too, please. That's disgusting and this is a family show. Okay, again it looks like Invasor has used his Uncle Hemi's recipes and iced something from his Michelin rated repertoire. Invasor, tell us about your dish.
Toy. So Uncle Hemi, I'm the fellow that I'm arriving. We always do this thing called a hangi. So we dug a hole and we put it all in the hole. Then just threw the dirt on. And this is what happens. Magic, bro. The tarifa cooked us a feed. Chair.
And Iced, let's hear about yours.
Well, that's pretty obvious, isn't it, mate? I win. Let's just leave it at that.
Such a humble young man. We are down to the last dish of the night, desserts. This is where we let you do whatever you want to create the yummiest, sweetest dish you can. Let's get the curtains down and let's get cooking. Hands off your stations. For the final reveal tonight, we have Invasor, straight out of Papakura Marai, facing off against Pukekohe Mansion owner, Ice the Great. Let's get to know these dishes.
This is called Maori fabric, man. Just flour and water and the oil. Yeah, pretty epic stuff, eh, man? Real hardcore, you know. There's an old tale behind this that one day, Hemi, made a fully with Siali behind the marae with a sock on his weenie. Didn't have the babies this time. Yeah. Fuck, man, that ice guy. His food looks fucking minted, bro. Fucking hell, what a tryhard, cuz. Yeah, fucking, I wanna eat that, bro.
Oh, there's nothing really, just a creme brulee. Enjoy.
Well, there you have it, folks, for our first ever episode of Who's the Chef, Who's the Maori. Clearly, Iced is the chef here today, and well done to him for producing some magnificent dishes. Also a big thank you to Invasor for showing us what it takes to be a Maori. Invasor Hunni, I will be over later tonight for some curry lovin while we listen to Grease Lightning. My masala pancake you.
Every time I close my eyes, it's like a dream.